Everyone in Southern Palawan were cutting trees for livelihood.